As people try and whack it with long wooden poles, the startled cat is seen getting increasingly irritated and darts up a flight of stairs in a residential building. It is believed the leopard attacked and injured three residents in the compound, before it was eventually sedated after four attempts to shoot it with tranquilizer guns. The leopard was discovered by a construction worker as he arrived to work on Friday morning on the compound in Palanaga, India. The terrifying moment the leopard attacks a man. Image, India photo agency, SWNS.com. Three separate people were reportedly mauled. Image, India photo agency, SWNS.com. People used wooden poles to scare off the leopard. Image, India photo agency, SWNS.com. It is thought the leopard had sneaked onto the site during the night and had hidden in a building that was under construction. It took the authorities an hour and a half to finally sedate the irate leopard. The moment the leopard catches an unfortunate onlooker, image, India photo agency, SWNS.com, the cat is believed to have sneaked into the compound overnight, image, India photo agency, SWNS.com, some people shut themselves into their homes when the leopard emerged, while others climbed trees or onto their roofs to catch a glimpse of it. After the leopard was finally knocked unconscious, following the four tranquilizer gunshots, the forest department waited half an hour to approach the animal. Three people were injured before the leopard was sedated. Image, India photo agency, SWNS.com. The leopard drew big crowds as stunned residents scrambled to catch a view. Image, India photo agency, SWNS.com. Workers loaded the leopard into a cage and took it to a zoo. An investigation is underway as to how the leopard got into the gated compound.